Hey, what's up, gamers? It's Kicking Subs on 98 here. This is really important. Watch this video immediately. This is really bad. Scamming is bad. And if you guys want to see more of this on the channel, I might do it with my friend right now because he's going to be working on a video tomorrow. If you guys want to stay tuned on that, then make sure you hit that subscribe button, like the video, comment down below anything. Make sure you hit that bell so you don't ever miss the video. With all that being said, guys, let's get right into it. Hashtag out. Hey, what's up, gamers? It's Kicking Subs at 98 here. In today's video, we're going to be talking about the Beagle app, and it's not safe at all. Like, it's not safe. Like, it's literally not safe. Like, it's not friendly. It's not meant for kids. It's a really fucked up app, trust me. It's not appropriate. Like, literally, earlier on today, like, a girl that was 27 tried to scam me and my friend for money. She wanted to build a bank. I didn't trust her, so I broke up with that girl. Don't worry, guys. F in the chat for kicking. Don't worry. F in the chat for kicking. Don't worry. Why I'm making this video is to let you guys know that there is a scammer on the loose. Her name is Lisaann. L-I-S-A-A-N-N. Lisaann. If you guys don't know who that is, that's a girl on Instagram. Make sure you go to her account and report her immediately. Report her for scamming. I'll put it down in the comment section below. You guys can go search her up. And if you guys want to add me on Twitter, links will be in the description. You guys can go check that out. I don't like scammers. We all don't. Why I'm making this video right now is, people, you need to really watch this right now. People that are new to YouTube, you need to really watch this. There is a scammer on the loose. We don't need it. Well, my friend and I already got help from a buddy named Chris. Chris is going to help us with the situation and problem. So, basically, yeah. This is what's going on right now. Well, she was nice and kind, and she met me randomly to try to scam me. What a fucking douche. And that's why you should never, ever meet people like her. Lisaann. You should never meet people like her. Trust me. I don't give a fucking shit if she tries to jump on me. I don't care if she tries to jump on me. Or to jump on my friend. Because I already got Chris. And he's fucking like 22. And he's a great man. I love how he made his like art and shit. I gotta give credit to him. Shout out goes to him, guys. But right now, my friend and I are gonna be making a series about this. And let me know if this happened, because we're going to get these scammers back. Don't worry. We're going to get these scammers back. And really soon, when I get older, I want to be a detective to stop scamming once I get older. Yeah. Scamming, if any kid is watching this, scamming is not cool. I'll let you know about that. If your parents, teacher, or anybody that let you know that scamming isn't cool, you shouldn't do it. Because this girl, Lisaann, basically asked for money, and she needed $400. I said, hell no. I didn't say that to her, but I said, no. I didn't know what she meant. I don't care if she's watching this video right now. She's gotta learn. She's gotta understand in life that we ain't in the past anymore. We're almost in the future. We're almost near, like, we're in 2021, 2020, 2021, 2022, well, 2022, 2023, 2024. We have 4 years until we move to Mars. Until this planet almost doesn't have enough room for millions of people to adapt and change. Excuse me, I'm a little bit pissed off right now. As you guys can tell, I'm a little bit pissed. If anybody's watching this video, contact me on Instagram. I will put my Instagram and the links in the description. You guys can, well, I don't know if I might do that, so. Yeah, you guys can do whatever. I'm going to find a safer app that is a dating app that is appropriate for you guys to go find a girl. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know if I might ever get a girl in life. I'm just fucking saying. It's a fact. I'm probably going to tell my mom about this, and she needs to get on it. And yeah, with all that being said, guys, that's going to be it for today's video. There is a scammer on the loose. And let me know if that girl named Lisaann, L-I-S-A-A-N-N, if she wants Well, if she wants your money, tell her no and block her. She is a creep. Not to be rude, she's an actual creep. I don't care if this video gets copyrighted if I'm playing this type of music. I might feel fucking pissed right now, but I already got two friends on my back right now. Lewis McIntyre and Chris. This video is going out right now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys are new to my channel, if you guys want to see more of this on the channel, and if you guys want to see a playlist of this, because we're going to end scamming for life. And with all that being said, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'll see you all later. This is Kicking Subset 98 signing out. And I'll see you all later. Love y'all and have a great day. And don't let scammers get in your way, except for that girl that I'm talking about. And if she's watching, fuck off.